AI Robotic Engineering, How AI and Robots Are Changing the World, Robots Are Changing Our Lives. Our society is undergoing numerous technological changes. In just a couple of decades, it will be quite different from what it is today. One significant factor that impacts and transforms various aspects of everyday life is the rapid expansion of the artificial intelligence and robotics industry. Today, we will take a look at how robotics folds some exciting innovations that will play a central role in daily life worldwide. Moxie is helping kids' mental health and social skills. About 1 in 5 kids in the U.S. deal with mental health challenges ranging from autism to PTSD. These can inhibit their ability to form healthy social and emotional connections. It is estimated 80% of children don't have access to help. That's why Paolo Parjanian, founder and CEO of Embodied, created Moxie, an AI robot that helps kids with social and emotional learning.
Moxie uses very advanced conversational engine where you literally can talk to Moxie about anything you want. Mm-hmm. So it can be a real companion. It will understand your needs and emotions and start working on social emotional development for children. This technology, which are known as transformer models, deep neural networks that are trained on millions mm-hmm. of conversations, we are seeing every year 10x improvement to this. So yeah. I predict in the next 2 to 3 years, you will be able to have a conversation with Moxie that's like having a subject expert, matter expert in every single subject.
Moxie was designed to engage neurotypical and neurodiverse children in activities like drawing, storytelling, and mindfulness, and promote life skills like emotional regulation.
I'm so excited for you to tell me about the dentist. I've never been to one.
You don't have teeth.
But I can still smile. And then what happened?
He said he didn't want to play with me anymore.
Thank you for telling me about your day. Sometimes, holding a friend's hand makes me feel better. Do you want to try squeezing my hand?
Technologies like natural language processing and computer vision allow Moxie to look lifelike and detect and respond to a wide range of emotions, which is why kids feel comfortable interacting, and the Robot's Companion app allows parents to track their child's progress. Moxie's content has been curated for kids in the 5 to 10 year age bracket, but adults are also finding the robot useful.
One brain twister, coming right up. Now pick up your good list and say, I like myself and I deserve good friends.
I like myself and I deserve good friends.
Moxie, that was fun.
I think that this is, you know, the most advanced kind of technology there is.
The robot is at $1,000 with a $39 recurring subscription fee. Parjanian is planning to release further updates to the technology and also hopes to expand the technology's applications to help the elderly with loneliness, Alzheimer's, and dementia. How Robot Restocked FamilyMart Shelves in Japan. FamilyMart is a popular food chain in the Asia Pacific, with over 16,000 stores in Japan. Ensuring the supply chain of products to the stores is essential in keeping customers happy. While using manual labor for inventory management and stock keeping is primarily the way most businesses operate, technology today has enabled most of these processes to be automated. Now, Tokyo-based startup Telexistence is planning to deploy NVIDIA AI-powered robots to restock shelves at hundreds of FamilyMart convenience stores in Japan in a move that is expected to save time for these stores by offloading repetitive tasks like refilling shelves of beverages to a robot. The move is expected to allow retail staff to tackle more complex tasks like interacting with customers. Currently, Japan has over 56,000 convenience stores, the third most in terms of density in the world. Meet Moxie, robotic hospital helper. ChristianaCare is the first health system in the Philadelphia region piloting an innovative tool called Moxie, a collaborative robot that can assist in the hospital by making deliveries and performing other non-clinical tasks so that nurses and other clinical staff can spend more time focused on caring for patients.
And they're known as cobots. So the idea is they're not made to replace any workers or caregivers here. They're made to assist.
Designed to be compatible with the busy environments of hospitals, Moxie will be able to anticipate clinician and patient needs and perform tasks without human involvement. Examples could include delivering items to patients based on nurses' order requests, making rounds across units to deliver lab samples on collections completed in the electronic health record, making just-in-time deliveries of pharmaceuticals not stocked on the floor, prioritizing tasks based on the nursing workload in a unit so that the busiest nurses will get the help first.
It makes it much easier. It definitely decreases my stress because I don't have to be running downstairs to pick up patient belongings, to deliver things, or waiting for meds. I know it's coming right to the unit.
Meet Xiaomi CyberOne Humanoid Robot. CyberOne, Xiaomi's first humanoid robot, debuted at the company's new product launch event in Beijing on August 11, 2022. CyberOne is a humanoid robot measuring 177 centimeters in height and 52 kilograms in weight with an arm span of 168 centimeters. Supports bipedal motion posture balancing and reaches a peak torque of up to 300 newton meters, said the company.
哇，你的花很漂亮啊。
It demonstrated the ability to detect human emotion, advanced vision capabilities, and functionality, allowing it to create three-dimensional virtual reconstructions of the real world alongside a host of other advanced technologies. Google testing new AI-powered robot. Google's AI-powered robot uses a 540 billion parameter language network where it can assess its own capabilities, its environment, and the task. Then, it analyzes the task before it starts doing the job, and it does its duty. Google's Pathways language model, PaLM, can understand what you're saying. It is intelligent enough to describe how it solved the math problem, and it can also annoy you by describing your own jokes. That means you don't have to use specific words to give a command to the PaLM. It can understand what you're saying, and it can even understand what you want to mean from your physical actions. For example, when you say, "I'm parched," it can try to find you something to drink.
One of the reasons this is such an interesting demonstration is it combines the brains and the brawn. It's got the AI language processing, and it's got some physical ability to actually go out in the real world. The robots themselves were designed by an Alphabet subsidiary called Everyday Robots, and they want to just build everyday robots that will show up in your house or your workplace. And so they're designed to actually, you know, move around and grasp things, and they have, you know, digital vision. And so with that combined with the Google framework is, you know, something that's potentially more useful in the house if they can actually, you know, develop this for another few years to get it out of the research lab and into your home.